Valkyrie, hold on. You don't need us to talk to Odin, do you? It's just... I thought this might be a good time to get some training in.
Training?
Yes. Unlike on Midgard, we can move around freely up here. And I'm still pretty rusty after, you know, dying.
That's a good idea. I have wanted a chance to spar against Egon for some time now.
One might question the point of training without a physical body, but your enthusiasm is certainly admirable.
You're not interested, Cypher?
On the contrary, with Valkyrie's permission, it'd be an honor to join you.
I see nothing wrong with the desire to hone one's skills. I shall ask the Allfather.
I can save you the trouble, my Valkyrie. Here I am.
Allfather, is it safe for you to leave the throne?
Thanks to your efforts, I am now quite able to move around these grounds as I wish. Grant the InHerJar their request, Valkyrie. They may make use of an old training ground not far from here.
Thank you, Allfather.
Your generosity shall not be for naught. I shall see they have access to the training grounds immediately. Now, my report on this last excursion to Midgard. I was able to locate Draufnir.
Ah, yes. Draufnir. Finally back in its rightful place in Asgard. There are now only two gifts left to be recovered. As for the next gift, I sense that it lies in an area of Midgard that was once known as Romali.
Yes, Allfather.
I see you have managed to recruit more InHerJar.
Yes, Allfather. However...
Speak your mind.
Perhaps it is because they were once human, but at times they have... peculiar notions.
No doubt some part of their humanity still lingers within them. Pay it no mind.
Understood. I shall try.
So, this is Romali.
I heard they've been into sorcery for centuries. Can't say I met anyone who knew much about it, though.
It has long been known as an insular nation. They have a history of its people avoiding contact with outsiders.
I must admit, I don't know much about it either. Though, I have heard that there was a sorceress who protected the land.
I've read similar tales. Unfortunately, that's just it. I know little beyond those records. Most sources seem to suggest that she sought neither wealth nor influence with her powers. She simply desired to protect the land.
Say, Valkyrie, do you dislike humans?
Dislike?
Though, from what I can tell, perhaps you haven't given it much thought thus far.
I have not.
But the world you're saving, that includes us humans, does it not? Do you not want to know more about us? If you're going to restore the world as it used to be, then it wouldn't hurt to know what humans want.
What humans want? I fail to see the immediate necessity of doing so. But I will consider it.
Be the first to strike.
Now that is a feat worthy of a human.
I'll leave the stragglers to you.
This should be easy enough.
Egon, take them down!
Leave it to me. That is worthy of you.
You have been cleared.
Defying the gods! Christopher! Show them your strength!
I'll show you the strength of Yeah.
Time to end this fight!
You deserve it.
I've fulfilled my duty here.
We should move on.
Should be easy enough. Underestimate me.
Be the first to strike.
Enough.
I must think of our next move. I hear you. Show yourself.
You are a being of divine power, are you not? Please, would you hear my plea? My name is Taika. It was once my duty to watch over this land.
Then speak, Taika. What is it you want?
This area has been plagued with monsters. It is only a matter of time before my soul succumbs to the onslaught. Yet I cannot bear the thought of becoming one of them and causing harm to those I fought so hard to protect.
So you wish for me to save you from your plight?
Yes, please. I would be forever in your debt.
Holy laws decree your obliteration. Christopher, show them your strength.
I'll show you the strength.
Now that is a
fear
worthy of you.
Futile attempt.
What is this foul stench? Have beasts come stumbling into the palace?
No, look! Not beasts! Guardians!
Here ends your miserable
existence. That is a feat worthy of a human.
I was careless.
You're up against me now. I've done my part.
Egon, I am counting on you.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie.
Christopher, show them your strength. I'll take them.
You're doing fine now.
It ends now.
I'll leave the stragglers to you.
A futile attempt. I expected nothing less.
To you.
are all to be purified. Our Odin. Let this be an Elysium for battle. Excellent one. I am glad to have you.
Time to end this fight.
We end this here.
Attack against them.
Your purification is at hand. First to strike. The world. You are old. Be purified. Her Odin victory.
work of a knight.
Lightning bolt! It ends now. Running from me is futile. A futile attempt.
This should be easy enough. Yeah. Surrender to the divine! Was a tenacious one.
Okay, let me take a look.
To my side, Christopher! My noble InHerJar!
I was awaiting your call.
You will be cursed!
Fret not. I have an idea. Hardly a challenge.
Christopher, show them your strength. Your sin. You
I want to meet my end knowing that I lived as a human, proudly protecting my fellow humans. But dear sister, I still wish for you to live.
An easy fight.
You're born blind without me.
Punishment for love!
Yeah.
fulfilled my duty.
I've done my part.
Hardly a chance.
Do not underestimate me.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Divine rage is gone.
Show them no mercy!
I've fulfilled my duty here.
All threats will be eliminated.
That was a tenacious one. The holy laws decree your restoration. Underestimate me. Back to the void. You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. It ends now. Surrender to the divine.
This is the true work of a knight.
Egon, I require your blade. Be eliminated. be the first to strike.
That is worthy of you.
Done my part.
Lightning bolt. Know that this is your fate. That was a tenacious one. Be the first to strike. Nothing less.
Okay, let me take a look.
An easy fight. The fight is yours.
I was away from your point.
Yeah. I expected nothing less.
You won't need chains in there. Put your arms out. I'll take them off.
No, leave them on. Please. I don't know how long I can hold this power back.
Your miserable existence. Firestorm! To my side, prisoner. My noble inheritor. I'll take it.
Time to end this fight!
End this fear!
Show them no mercy,
Valkyrie! Heal!
I've fulfilled my duty here.
This is the true work of a knight.
I must think of our next move.
easy enough.
Tenacious one. Be the first to strike. To my side, my noble InHerJar, Eagle.
Let's go!
You have fulfilled your duty.
That is a feat worthy of a king.
Perish in peace.
Thank you.